Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 7 cm and AC equal to 5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line of length 5 cm. So this is 5 cm. Then drawing a line of length 6 cm. So this is 6. Next, drawing here another line 7 cm. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So this is AC line. And this one AB. And last one, this is BC. So this one 5 cm. This one 6 cm. And this line 7 cm. Now, first of all, we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm. The line BC. So this is 7, and taking here B point and here C point. Now taking the length first AB 6 cm and putting the compass here and drawing here arc again with taking the length AC by using compass 5 cm and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point A. Now first joining AC, then joining AB. So BC is 7 cm, this is 5 cm and this one 6 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with AB equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 7 cm and AC equal to 5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.